Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 729. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 7, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 329. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 4 and 32. So 4 8 times is 32, right? So we can try out 8 times. 48 into 8 we can try. It will be 384, which is bigger than this, so we cannot take it. Let's try 7 times. That is 47 into 7. It will be 329, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 329, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer. That is 27. So square root of 729 will be 27. That will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.